Normally, I would be down on my knees so that when the axe came down, it would be coming straight down. Right now, the ground is wet, but I'm also in a bit of a hole, so I can just bring myself down. And having my log across here, I'm still coming down right on the log. And if I happen to miss, I'm hitting absolutely nothing.